Skip.
If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
We're going in as Widow.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
Alright, so I was having some problems earlier because it wasn't like... For some reason this mission said it's not complete. So...
And it was going so well for you.
We're gonna complete
it. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
With Black Widow. She's doesn't have much mobility. Alright. Easy money. Give me that chest. It's gotta be better than anything I have.
There are several scouting.
Alright. Upgrade.
Parties in the area. Best be on alert.
There's
a chest with gear close by.
Don't worry, buddy. I'm on my way. I think this one's better. Over here, do the challenges.
We got company. I don't see any more.
He's running.
How long you been scanning for gamma radiation, Jarvis?
Dr. Banner requested scans a few weeks before his semi-permanent transformation.
I think I'd needed those. Alright, they're over there. Do I have a map? That's my question. Do what I do best. Run around. Alright.
Based on seismic readings, the majority of AIM's gamma research laboratory is contained underground.
Like ants, or molten.
think there's like a big problem with me just like skipping all this stuff and like, just not getting any what do you call it? Not like XP, but I'm not
okay,
getting any of the loot drops
for the time
from
being.
The regular people. What is this? Fastest widow right there. I figured it out. Pick it up, bruh.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
The only thing I know how to do to get better loot, upgrade my current loot. It's apparently giving me just a lot of bad stuff because I don't have anything good. I also don't have any upgrade things. Alright, I was saving up that money. Alright. Trash. Trash, this one's alright. Let's upgrade this one. Alright, easy. That's fully upgraded. Can't fully upgrade that one. Not enough stuff.
Have you met Hope Buster?
He's getting all crazy and wild. What about carry this too?
We've got this.
Widows for people with like a ton of skill. I can't. I'm not a fast. Okay. Am I doing that? Widow's also not necessarily meant for these heavy hitting characters. A person in there.
That's how it's done.
Strong enough attack to get through this thing.
Here's an energy boost. Don't blink.
Damn. Alright, I can't even charge a strong attack. It's because I'm like level 0 and I don't have any attacks. Alright. Heavy combo. God damn. I'm just such a low level, I can't do anything. No, I should have got that. Alright, whatever.
Hey, help me out here.
How can I get my teammates to do that if they're bots? Okay, there's gotta be some setting that I'm missing. Controls, what do we got? Support heroic. Assault heroic. Target lock. Adjust camera. Sprint emote. Damn. I don't even have an emote. Well, that person's just trapped in there now. Alright. Black Widow is useless against that.
An elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Time to take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
Just run up to you and just explode. There goes my star.
I gotcha!
Thanks much.
God, that hurt. Effective complete.
Perfect. I'm so proud of me.
We did good, didn't we?
Well, that was Hulk.
Incoming.
All right, to the next area.
You think Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. Ames Holdings.
I want this one. Money.
Were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
All right, big money, big money. I can do dabs with these people. Quick dab.
This is the server floor for Ames Gamma Research Program.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the surface.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Oh, it's gotta reach the server.
She wrote, kids.
What's behind this wall? There's four things I need to flip.
You asked for it. Turn up.
If only I was fucking cold. Black Widow can't save nobody. Sorry, maybe my teammates are a bit more capable. Alright. We got this thing. That's green on one of them. There's one back here that I missed. I know where the other three, I know where two of them are. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. Thing's gonna reset. And I'm gonna press all of them. Alright. One. Fourth one. Right next to it. Thank you, Lord. Money. Oh. 25 nanites? I ain't even gonna complain. Good. No way, I actually needed that shit. Take those nanites and use them. Alright. Cosmic damage on my light combo. Just use that. Upgrade that. We're gonna boost this because can. Still haven't found a better belt. Alright, dope. Let's go beat the challenge. We did it, guys. We figured it out. Last time we did this, we did not figure it out. As we know, Black Widow can't save anyone, so in fact, this person is dead. None of my attacks are strong enough. Dead can possibly be. That would have been some sweet XP, but we're going to the next area without her.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Alright, ladies and gents, this is what I
call... Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, now.
reasons.
Security, one of the servers has gone dark. What are you doing up there?
Monica in the building?
Don't worry about me.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling
them. I'm not sure he'd appreciate.
Yeah. But like, new belt though. It's only a small difference. That one's better for proficiency, this one's for better for might. Alright. Alright, dope. Get out of here. Hulk, don't care.
Alright, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab. Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Oh, don't worry, I remember this one.
We got company!
But how does one get through the door? When we were Hulk, we couldn't get through the door. So... it's possible there may be an area that only Black Widow or someone can get through. Alright, first things first. What we're gonna do is we're gonna turn this way down. Alright. Where the hell? How can I get in this thing? Now it's just breathing. It's a little awkward, but I'm gonna keep it on because I think it's a little funny. Alright. So there's a chest right there. Clearly there's no way in. If I activate that, that means I'm going to the next area and I can't come back. So the solution has to be in this room. Man, that's just fucking awkward to hear. Just fucking breathing. It's like not anyone, it's just like the fucking Hulk. It's the Hulk breathing in your ear. Alright. I'm gonna turn this up to like 2. Alright. So. How can we open this door? What is the trick behind this door?
Tread lightly and carry a big stick.
Really, brute. Brute's not the solution. Brute force is not the solution. Alright, this thing right here has got four little notches on it, so there may be something that we have to do around here. Such as shoot one of these things. I'm looking for like four buttons. Elevator will take us down, except it won't. So we exit out of here. Nothing but random things. Those things explode, that's pretty nice to know. Buttons, right here. These things, buttons. Chair. That thing blows up, those blow up. These things are just annoying as all hell. That blows up, that blows up, that blows up. That also blows up. Nothing about this thing has changed, but I can't hurt it at all, so it makes me think it's important. Nothing about that thing. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. Nothing right here. Backpack. Standard stuff. Explosives. Come over here. Literally break everything. Gotta be a solution. Why would they put that chest there if I couldn't get it? Hey. Whatever the fuck that was. Alright. I think I've destroyed everything. Has this thing changed at all? Am I just not allowed to get that chest? Is that the way it's supposed to be? It's a silver chest. Let me through this door. Where are you? Like, this game's in beta, so like, this makes sense that this door's just impossible to get through, but also like, what the hell am I doing wrong? There it is. That's the secret entrance. Come on. You can do everything but not this. How do I crouch? That's my question. Okay, why can't I go through that? I am Black Widow. I should be able to go in there. A little break from that. That seems like a good idea. I literally do not think that there's anything else I could possibly freaking do. These vents right here are like my only idea that I've had in a long while. standing right there, but we can't get in. Now I'm stuck. Now I'm stuck. No. Let me out of this place. Fucking all right. Clearly, this game hates me. I don't think you're allowed to go in there. What are you? Oh, it actually broke. That one broke too. Are there any more of those buttons? Any more of those things? Oh my God. Destroyed that one, destroyed that one. Why do you do this in the game? You know, I could like easily continue from this spot, but honestly, I am very frustrated with this game, and I want to get that chest. Events that go to nowhere. That's something.
But that stinks.
Does the Lord hate me? Y'all, I give up. I give up, what the hell? Do I need to be like Iron Man or something? These things. Right. Don't do that, Hulk. Did we have the right idea? I don't know with this game. Why does the Lord hate me? That one didn't even blow up. Alright.
Your eyes deceive you.
To the next area, guys. Yeah, I don't care.
Beta team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
Such a coward.
Let me back. I'm just gonna spend my time focusing the big dude. None of this is... Alright. We're gonna change the volume back.
This gamma research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think you will. The Avengers are going to take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
No! The door opened back up. The door opened back up after we beat the mission, so I could have gone back and got the chest. That's what I'm thinking.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance,
All right. We
need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it. Pistol.
Huh. I think this one's still better. This one's like stronger. But I don't know. Doesn't have the same awesomeness as the other one. Alright, we still got shitty belts. Alright. Bullet Storm. Full auto shot. Oh yeah, dude. We're gonna do nothing but spray and pray on this character. Alright. To the next challenge.